request claim on claim number 158183. You will be
Mr. Huff would like to talk to you in his office.
Now?
Now.
Sit down, Bob. I'm not happy, Bob. Not happy. Ask me why.
Okay. Why?
Why what? Be specific, Bob.
Why are you unhappy?
Your customers make me unhappy.
What? You've gotten complaints?
Complaints I can handle. What I can't handle is your customers' inexplicable knowledge of InsuraCare's inner workings. They're experts! Experts, Bob! Exploiting every loophole, dodging every obstacle! They're penetrating the bureaucracy!
Did I do something illegal?
No.
Are you saying we shouldn't help our customers?
The law requires that I answer no.
We're supposed to help people.
We're supposed to help our people! Starting with our stockholders, Bob! Who's helping them out, huh? You know, Bob, a company
is like an enormous clock.
Is like an enormous clock. Yes, precisely. It only works if all the little cogs mesh together. Now, a clock needs to be clean, well lubricated, and wound tight. The best clocks have jewel movements, cogs that fit, that cooperate by design.
I'm being metaphorical, Bob. You know what I mean by cooperative cogs? Bob?
Look at me when I'm talking to you, Parr!
That man out there, he needs help.
Do not change the subject, Bob! We're discussing your attitude!
He is getting mugged!
Well, let's hope we don't cover him!
I'll be right back.
Stop right now, or you're fired! Close the door. Get over here now. I'm not happy, Bob. Not happy.
He got away.
Good thing, too. You were this close to losing your...